Welcome back to another episode of Hollow Knight. And today, I am going to show you how to get to the Frog Canyon. And that's probably not gonna shake. And getting to the Frog Canyon probably isn't gonna shake. And we'll probably still have a lot of time once we're there. So my main goal is to get to the Mantis Village and show you how to get the Mantis Law, which lets you climb on walls. So, from the last episode, you're gonna have to do this boss battle for the Ash ability. Come no closer, go. I seen you creeping through the undergrowth, shouting me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakened. I can smell it in the air. I don't really hear what they what they say doesn't really matter in this. I was basically trying to get as much damage as I possibly could in there. That's why I got hit so many times. And this was actually one of the hardest fights for me when I first started playing. Yeah, vengeful spirit when it ends. And now we have the Mothwing Cloak. Also known as the Ash. And yep, here. And on here. Here, the three. And there are the three things that you have to shake down to break the seal of the black egg so you can go fight the final boss. Tell you to stop trying to break the seal. And this time it is a warning thing. But next time they actually try and get rid of you. But that's not till the resting ground. So let's heal up and then move on. So yep, you're gonna have to use your newfound ash. As you can see, that imp is not audible without the ash. This is Arno. Why did that happen? And that will happen. And that is why you hear an imp obviously get hit there. If you may help up throughout the rest of the path, you will die. Over that, if you wanna get more of the currency, If you want to get more of the Hornet, then go there. We're gonna go over there in a later episode, but right now we can't get the Hornet over there. We're gonna need Emma here for that. And I'll tell you more about the Emma in the episode where we get it. But now we have ourselves the Ash ability. Now, before we leave, I want to get Thorn of Agony, and Bolt of Hell. So first we're gonna go get Thorn of Agony. And for Thorn of Agony, you're gonna wanna ascend Aether into Green Path down all the way down. All the way at the bottom. Right there. And yeah, we were here earlier. But now you're gonna wanna come over here and up here. Then either aiming through that guy or hate him out. And then here, right, and if you get hit by the fly electricity, then you will get hit. And you wanna ash through the spike. And even now this are still harm for me. But yeah, eventually, if you try hard enough, you will be able to make it through that obstacle and get Thorn of Agony. Now, for the next one, we're basically gonna be like hitting the Ag Station to get out of here. So we're gonna go back to where we most likely saved him. I don't remember much of episode 2. It's been a while. What am I doing? We want to go back up here. Where the bench lighting was. The area where we saved that grub. Then over here. Up here. And up there. And now from there we wanna make our way further back. And then you're gonna wanna climb up here. And I'm gonna hate out that event. And I'm gonna hate out low so I can heal up. We're gonna have a bit of a fight when we get when we'll have all the hell. How now you're gonna wanna come over here. Over here. Over here. You probably are in with all of the green and green apps I got, and I thought there is a entry to the Howling Witch. Which we'll cover in a later episode. I'll cover the Howling Witch in a later episode. Now I actually don't know if I'm gonna survive or if I'm gonna die. But when you open this chest, it only gives you one eel. But then you're gonna wanna up inside of the chest. And now you're greeting with a fright cat rock it had eaten. My strategy? My strategy is to stay close to one. My strategy is to stay close to one of them while there are two of them, so one of them isn't at so one of them isn't activating and you only have to deal with one. Now once you defeat that one over here, and where you'll get full of hell. But you're gonna have to defeat the other one to get to make it out without being taken down here. Once you defeat that one, it will give you your way out. Here I'm gonna heal up. I don't get Satan down. And now we're gonna start making our way back to the Agony thing. It is finally time to start working on our goal. But we probably won't be able to get there because it took me longer to do that than I thought it would, so we're probably not going to be able to make it all the way to the Mantis Village. But we'll get close to the Mantis Village as we possibly can. So we're gonna share that bench. And then we're gonna go to Ant Mouth. Now first, heading to the Mantis Village, you're gonna wanna come back to Ant Mouth, and come on this, and come over this, and come this way. And come over there. And you're gonna wanna make your way all the way till. And then you're gonna wanna make your way here and then go through this area. Now here, before you wouldn't be able to make that up. But now you can use your new ash ability to get over there. So you're gonna wanna come down here and then start making your way down in the direction to get to the Mantis Village. And then you're gonna wanna start coming over this way. Try not to die, try not to get hate out of my little warrior. Try not to get hate out of my little warrior mushroom. Those things spit out. Be careful of those things. Because they spit out bombs. And when I say they spit out some bombs, I mean they actually spit out some bombs. Now, that is what cloth is. If you want to cut that cloth, you can cut that cloth. If that is her name, I'm pretty sure it is. Now I'm with these mushrooms about, you're gonna wanna swing your nail down. And that'll bounce you off of it. And then come on down here. And now you'll finally find Hornet, and then you'll see Hornet it once again. But you don't actually want to go over there until it's time to go to the city of here. And right now, you can't even make it all the way through to get to the city of here. You need the Mantis Claw for that. You're gonna need the Mantis Claw for that. Now here, now this is where you are seeing the Mantis. And once you are seeing the Mantis, that will tell you that you're starting to get close to the Mantis Village. So yep, there are flying mantis and normal mantis here. But yeah, I'm gonna get out of this through that hole. But once you make it through all of the mantis, you'll be fine. Now here you are to see the construction of the mantis city. Now we only have about 1 more minute, up there is the Mantis Village. The entrance to the Mantis Village is in this area. But we are out of time. So we'll explore the Mantis Village and get Mantis Claw in the next episode. So thanks for watching. If you like the video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!